This is the lovely star of television, Broadway, and Hollywood, Lauren Bacall.
Thank you. This is my partner, Bud Hausner, from St. Petersburg, Florida.
This is the brilliant dramatic actor and star of television and motion pictures, Jack Palance.
Hi. And this is my partner, Libba Wingo, from Virginia Beach, Virginia. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good evening. Good to have you with us to play Password. Jack Palance, it's nice to have you here.
Thank you. Is this a rose you're wearing there?
No, that's my microphone. Hello, Lauren.
Hello.
Now, don't do that. You know you confuse me when you do that. Now, talk to the people and tell me...
They're all your fans out there. I never heard such a welcome.
That's a nice, friendly audience. I understand you're going out to confuse Danny Kaye.
I'm going again.
See what you do.
It's only the beginning.
Wait till it gets going. What are you going to do with Danny Kaye?
Well, I really don't know yet. I talked with him this afternoon, and... I just thought I maybe would do some things with him that I'd never done before.
On television?
Yes, Alan.
Oh, well, I tell you, Danny, good luck. I tell you, when she looks at me, I have a terrible time. But I wish you well. I'll look forward to seeing the show and seeing all those things you've never done before.
Thank you, Alan.
Nice to have you back. Bud Hausner, how are you tonight, sir?
Fine, thank you.
What do you do for a living?
I am manager of the St. Petersburg Tampa exhibit at the fabulous New York World's Fair.
I like to hear you talk like that. Good. It is a great fair. Jack Palance, I understand that you're playing here in New York with Brigitte Bardot. Is that the case?
Yes, I am.
On film.
I gotta be careful with that. Yeah. I wanted to tell Lauren that I know Danny Kaye, and he has done everything.
What's the name of your picture with Brigitte Bardot?
Contempt.
Contempt?
Yeah.
And that's currently in release. What's the next picture we will see you in?
Well, the next one I get to play with Anne Margaret.
Well, that's not bad either. What's it called?
Lack of contempt.
The son of contempt.
Once a thief.
Once a thief.
Yeah.
You have a great job, and I'm glad you're here working with us tonight. Libba Wingo, are you a working girl, Libba?
Yes, I'm a secretary for a large corporation here in New York City. I'm a permanent tourist from Virginia.
Good, I'm glad you're gonna play Password with us. It's a game of word communication where you try to get your partner to say the password using one word clues. Both teams work on the same password at the same time. The team that gets it first is the one that wins. I'll give the first password to, I think, Lauren Bacall. Jack Palance, hold the thing steady tonight, Jack. And as they look at it, we'd like you to see.
The password is film.
All right, Mr. Bacall, 10 points. See if you can get Bud Hausner to say that word.
Movie.
Cinema.
Cinema, no. 9 points, Jack.
Picture.
Theater,
no. 8 points, Lauren.
Camera.
Flicker.
7 points, Jack.
Celluloid.
Film.
What a great thing.
They start out with 7 points toward a 25-point game. Winner has $250, a chance to win that much
I've
more than
I've seen Lauren Bacall on this show a couple of times before, so I know what the competition is.
Yes, watch out. She plays the game very well. Confuses the MC, but she's very good. We'd like you to see it at home.
The password is muscle.
10 points, Bud. See if you can get Lauren to say that word.
Bicep.
Muscle.
Yes.
Well, that was pretty simple, that one.
By the way, when you hear this sound, that means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. 10-7. Jack, you'll start. Lauren?
Thank you.
The password is rye.
10 points, Jack. Five seconds, Jack.
Whiskey.
Sour.
Whiskey sour. No, 9 points, Lauren.
Bread.
Wine.
Bread and wine. No. 8 points, Jack.
Dark.
Dark. 5 seconds. Neva.
Rye.
Yes!
Oh!
That was all wrong. I didn't help you on that. Dark bread.
Dark bread is rye bread, I guess. Not very dark.
It could have been pumpernickel, you're right.
That's not a whiskey. So what do we got here? 15 to 10. Don't quarrel with it. She got it. All right. Bud and Libba have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is intoxicated.
Just a minute. Now say that again.
Inebriated.
Drunk.
Drunk. No. 9 points, Leva. See if you can get Jack to say that word.
Drunk.
Stewed.
Stewed. 8 points, Bud.
Plastered.
Stoned.
I wonder how many synonyms there are for this.
Well, we'll find out.
We're going to find out right now. 7 points, Leva.
Stumbling.
Hangover.
Hangover? No. 6 points, Bud.
Sotted.
Now, let me see now. Sotted, eh?
5 seconds.
Loaded.
Loaded. No. 5 points, Leva.
I mean, what else can it be?
Drunk.
Potted.
Potted, no. We really are going to find out how many synonyms there are. All right. 4 points, Bud.
Blasted.
Plastered?
All right.
Is that what you said?
That's all right.
High?
High. No. 3 points, Leva.
I want to tell you.
Smashed.
Looped.
Looped. 1 point, Bud.
What can it be?
That was my next clue. Bombed.
I say that now, then. I thought I knew all the words on there. Crocked.
Crocked. 1 point, Leva.
Bombed.
Drunk.
Drunk, no. I must tell you, the most obvious word and perhaps the most accurate word was intoxicated, which was the word.
Oh, I really now.
Well, now, really, it's a perfectly good word.
Oh,
all right. Well, don't quarrel. Just go along with the game. 10 to 15.
Nobody gets intoxicated anymore. They get blasted.
All right. Bud and Leva have the word. It's a new one. We'd like you to see it.
The password is submarine.
Give you 20 points, Bud, if you get it in the first one.
20 points?
Because he's got 10, you see.
Underseas.
Underseas. Laura?
Submarine?
Yes!
So I'm not a total lock.
No,
definitely not.
One thing no one has ever said about you, you're a total loss, not at all, believe me. That's a little obtuse.
What was that? I didn't like quite the way you phrased that.
I got a little mixed up, but that's Lauren and Jack.
Is underseas one word?
Yes, sir. Or you would have heard
the password
like
is argue.
Jack, you can have the game on this first clue if you do it.
Really?
Yes.
Is it my turn?
It's your turn, yes, sir. Five seconds.
Harangue.
Harangue. 5 seconds.
Nervous.
Nervous.
No, 9 points. Give you the game, Lauren.
Fight.
Annoy?
Annoy. 8 points, Jack.
Still give me the game. Vociferous,
Quarrel.
Quarrel, no. 7 points, Lauren.
Bicker.
Bicker.
Argue.
Yes.
That's
right.
Yes.
Congratulations. But you have $250 you didn't have before. Fine, Lauren, you'll play the lightning round. You ready?
Oh, this is it.
Five passwords here, each one's worth $50 to Bud. The trick, though, is you must do it all in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Lawyer.
Attorney.
50.
Paddle.
Canoe.
No.
Or.
Yes.
Telephone.
Edison.
No. Oh, I love you truly. Oh, God.
I'm sorry.
Name, sing, ask. Oh, what a miserable word that is.
You better go to the next word.
Crank.
No, crank.
Next word.
Furious.
Irate. Angry.
Yes.
A cold.
Warm.
No.
Shivering.
Sickness.
Pneumonia.
Symptom.
Sneezing.
Yes. I'll take it. Good.
What
do
you say,
Paul? Help, I don't know.
Paul.
It's an easy, simple word. It's so difficult to clue in this kind of thing. Call was the word, Bud, but you did very well. Bud Hausner has $450. Liba Wingo, you have $50. Thank you both for a fine game, and good luck to both of you. I get you nervous. All right, let's move along now and meet two more password players, shall we?
Yes,
Laura
of course, indeed.
Meet your new partner from Bartlesville, Oklahoma, Laura Jones.
Hello, Laura.
Jack Palance, meet your new partner from Bronxville, New York, Peter Howley.
Peter? Hey. Laura, I see that you're married. What does your husband do for a living?
He's a technical representative for a large petroleum company.
Good to have you here.
Thank you.
Peter, what keeps you busy, sir?
I'm a sales engineer for a large electrical equipment manufacturer.
All right, let's play passwords. You've got good partners here. Let's see what happens on this game.
What would happen if you say, what does your husband do for a living, and she said, I support him?
I would have been in trouble, but I've been in trouble before. Jack and Lauren have the new word. As we get out of trouble, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is lose.
Now, you, 10 points, Peter.
Win?
Lose.
Win, lose. All right, ladies, the men start out with 10 points. Let's see what you do this time. I'll start with you, Laura. See if you get Lauren to say that word in the first one. Peter, good luck with this one. As they look at it.
The password is hiss.
Wait just a minute, Laura. Now, will you say it again?
Boo.
Thank you.
Frighten.
Boo, frighten. 9 points, Peter.
Catcall.
Catcall.
The only thing I can think of is a cat bird. Caw.
Caw. No. 8 points, Laura.
Raspberry.
Hiss?
Yes.
Yes.
I'll have to ask the audience to restrain itself. No clues from the audience, please. And as they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is top.
Now, Jack, 10 points. Give you 20.
Bottom.
Top.
Yes! You got everything going for you there, man.
The tempo?
20-8. Password this time to Laura. Watch it, Laura. The men can win on that. Peter, you might have it on that. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is monogram.
10 points, Laura.
Initialed.
Monogram.
You did it.
What did you say?
Monogram.
Monogram is right. You were right. So the ladies have 18. We have one chance to correct it.
Isn't the game over?
18-20.
Yeah.
Jack, you'll start. You can win. Lauren, you can win on that. Friends at home.
The password is nothing.
Jack, 10 points. See if you can get Peter to say that for the game.
Lots.
Many.
Many. 9 points. Lauren would give you the game.
Zero.
None.
No. 8 points. Jack would give you the game.
Zero.
Nothing.
Yes! None is interpreted in our sense. None is not considered a form of the word of nothing.
Yeah, not at all.
It is indeed another word. It means no one, and nothing means no thing.
Oh, I see.
Oh, is that right?
Oh, really? Is that so?
Is that clear? Okay, everybody okay? Let's play the lightning round with the men. Are you ready? Ready, Peter? Jack? 1 minute here in the lightning round. First word.
You tell Danny Kay you lost this one.
All right, start.
Early.
Late.
50.
Perform.
Act.
Yes.
Suspire.
Suspire, die. Live.
Air.
Breathe.
Yes.
Ice.
Snow.
Say something, Peter, anything.
Freeze. Winter.
Game.
Hockey. Skating.
Gate, I'll take it. Skating. All right.
In.
Out.
That's it. All right, Peter Holly. Very good. You have $500. Laura Jones, you'll have $50. Thank you both for a fine game, and good luck to both of you. All right, Jack, you've won one game. Lauren, you've won one game. Shall we move along and play the third and meet two brand new password players?
Lauren Bacall, meet your new partner from Macon, Georgia, Joe Pugh.
How do you do?
Well, you win, right?
Yeah, you got it.
Jack Palance, meet your new partner from Rutherford, New Jersey, Diana Irons.
Diana Irons, Joe Pugh. Joe, are you married?
Yes, I am, and my wife's here in New York with me, and my 13-month-old son.
13-month-old son. Well, I'm glad he's here. There's a difference, Joe. There's a difference. 10 points, Diana. 10 points, Diana. I'm all right.
Thank you.
See what you do to me. I was so confused with his 13-month-old son and what you were saying, but Diana, forgive me, do you have a family?
Yes, my husband's a student, and I have a year-and-a-half-old daughter.
A year and a half, you're sure?
Yes.
All right. Let's play password, shall we? The word goes to my friend, Lauren Bacall, and my new friend, Jack Palance, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is spy.
All right, Lauren, 10 points.
Now then.
Five seconds.
Matter. That's obscure.
Physics.
Oh, no.
What? Meta. Oh, you thought she said no. Meta. She said meta. Meta. Metaphysics. I knew her well. All right. 9 points, Jack.
That was the worst clue I ever gave my mom.
Harry.
Say it again, Jack. Would you say it louder?
Harry.
Harry.
Dash.
Oh, he didn't say hurry either. He said Harry.
Harry.
All right. She said Matta. He said Harry.
Those,
all right.
Again.
8 points, Lauren. Start again.
Intrigue.
5 seconds, Joe.
Interesting.
Interesting. No. 7 points, Jack.
Russian.
Russian.
Spy.
Yes! All right.
I cannot.
Metaphysics, though. I think that was interesting.
Matter.
Metaphysics.
I really.
Joe and Diana are going to start all over again as they look at the word we'd like you to see.
The password is Earth.
Joe, see if you can get Lauren to say that word for 10 points.
Moon.
Shall we dance?
Light?
Moonlight. She's a romantic. You can't escape it. She is a romantic. 9 points, Diana.
Cannot think of the word.
Planet.
Planet. Mm. 5 seconds, Jack.
Earth.
Earth is the word.
Oh, how dare you!
I wanted to say shine for moonshine.
You said Earth, and you said right, and you've got 16 points, which means you might win on this one, so careful. Lauren,
well,
you'll
might
start.
Might not if I
remember Matahari.
Put myself together, yes.
Lauren Bacall, Jack Palance, and friends at home.
The password is hypnotize.
10 points, Lauren. No gestures. I know how you feel, Joe. You just got it. All right.
Influence.
Control.
Control. No. 9 points. Jack would give you the game.
Mesmerize.
Would you say it louder?
Mesmerize.
Hypnotize?
That's it. All right, Jack, you did an excellent job there. You're going to play the lightning round now with Diana. And the trick here, as you know, is to do it in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go, Jack.
Gate.
Fence.
House.
Door.
Yes.
Rope.
Twine.
Hang.
Strangle.
Rope.
Tie.
Die.
Die.
Hung.
Hung. You better go to the next word, Jack. Next.
Word. Once more. Rope.
Cord.
Okay. One next.
Here.
There.
Next word.
Said.
Did.
Next word. Let's try the next word. See what happens.
Oh. The end.
Tough word. Diana, you had all the expression on your face. You knew I was sure you were going to say the word when he said rope with that expression on his face. You responded with such vivid understanding. The word was noose.
Oh,
noose,
yes.
But, and here, he wanted the H-E-A-R instead of the H-E-R-E. He wanted listen.
Sure.
Listen. But you did very well. Marriage was the last one. We didn't have much time for that. Diana? Diana Irons has $300. Joe Pugh, you have $50. You don't have to go away. Just stick around because we'll be back in a minute to tell you about our next guest stars on Password right now. Let's take time out for a brief film. We'll be back in a minute, as I said. Next week, our guest stars will be the delightful star of recordings and supper clubs, Edie Gourmet, and one of the great new favorites, Frank Sinatra, Jr. That's next Thursday. We hope you'll be with us. Matter of fact, we hope you'll be with us every Thursday night and every afternoon. Well, Lauren, when you go out to Hollywood and work with Danny Kaye and the Danny Kaye Show, will you sing?
I will sing, and I will also tell him about your double-breasted suit.
Oh, you will?
Jump up and show everyone.
What are you going to tell him about my double-breasted suit?
That they're coming back.
We hope. Well, I think that'll be nice. Give our best to Danny Kaye. It's a delightful show. Do you have any idea when it'll be released?
Sometime in March. Jason and I are doing it together, actually.
Oh, really?
Yes.
I didn't know that.
Exciting?
That's very exciting. Jason Robards.
Yes.
Your good husband's going to do that.
That's right.
And Mr. Palance, when is this? May I call you Jack? You're so big, I like to call you Mr., as a matter of
fact. I'm not so big when I'm sitting down, Alan, so go ahead, call me anything you want.
The new movie with Ann Margaret will be out when?
Probably in March.
In March, too?
Yes.
Well, we've got a lot to look forward in March. Thank you all for playing Password with us. Sir?
I hope these suits come back because I got a whole flock of them for 10 years now. Waiting.
We'll see you all next Thursday night or tomorrow on the Daytime Password. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password tonight is way. Go out of your way to be kind to your neighbor, remembering that kindness flows both ways, and either way, you're better for it. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. This is Dean Wood. The contestants on this recorded and edited program were selected and interviewed in advance.